So this is the image which I'm gonna edit to make you understand how to use lens correction tool. So first of all, we'll go to lens correction tool, which is available here in Lightroom, and then we'll go to basic. The easiest way to do this, auto, and we are done. But as you can see at the bottom, we don't get a straight line. The image is a little bit distorted. Even these three, whatever they are, containers, they are not perfectly straight. They are a little bit in curve. So we'll go to manual distortion way, and then we'll see, we can increase distortion and decrease distortion in both ways. So we'll see what suits us the best. So in this case, I am increasing and it looks perfect at 10. All the three containers align on a straight line. So now we are good to go. Now, one last problem is that we are getting this extra space in the bottom, and we don't want that. Those spaces are distracting us. So we can simply do what? Crop it up. And here we get a clean, perfect, straight image. Now, we got our lens correction corrected, and we want to just a little bit correct coloring and images, shadows and highlights of this image. So we'll come to the basics, and we'll decrease the highlight, because on this container we can see there is a lot of light falling, and we cannot see the tiles detail very clearly. So we'll decrease the highlight as much you like. It's up to you. It's like what suits you the best. And similarly, here you can see there are a lot of shadows. We cannot see the art, the whatever the engravings are there. So we'll increase the shadow to get them a little bit of visibility. I think 100 would be good, but we don't want to do too much in this case, so we are good to go. And to make it a little bit contrasting, can increase the clarity that much. Now we can see the before and after. Like, this was the before, this was the after. I hope get the point, understand what I'm trying to say, and I hope this will help you to edit your images and use the lens correction tool in Lightroom. Thanks for watching.